Hello and welcome to this Grain Happy video tutorial about histograms. Now, if you already know what a histogram is, this video is not going to be helpful to you at all. This is an overview on histograms. But if you struggle with exposure, if you struggle with making sure that you know you're getting the right exposure in camera, on location, or whatever else, this is going to be super, super helpful to you. This is my secret weapon when it comes to really knowing quickly whether I've done a good job with exposure. So let's just jump right into it. Take a look at this histogram over here. This is a histogram. It's basically just a graph of how many brights over on the right side, how many darks we have, or how many mids we have. Okay, so it's just a graph of dark on the left side, bright or white on the right side, and then mids in the middle. It's just going from dark all the way to white, dark all the way to bright, and it's giving us mountains. It's the black is going to show up higher if there's more of that in the image. Okay, so this guy over here, there's a ton of this, there's a ton of that, not much of this. But then we have a good amount of mids or upper mids here. And then as we go all the way down, oh, there's a little peak right there, right near the shadow. So the higher up we go here shows us how much we have. And as we go left, right, we're going from dark to bright. Okay, so take a look at this image real quick. I'm just going to draw a rectangle around this area. Now, in your mind, what is this area? Is this dark or is this bright? Boom, right away. Super bright. Okay, we have this. There's nothing else here, and it's just pegged this bright right here. But let me pull it down to the grass, and we have mids or upper mids. Okay, take a look at that. Now, if I pull it over his suit, look at all those darks. So as I'm highlighting this area, this histogram is only showing me the data for the box that I'm highlighting right here. So within this box, what it's telling me is there's a bunch of darks and there's not much of anything else, okay? And as I put it over the grass, it shows me there's a bunch of mids and there's no brights and there's no shadows. And as I pull it over the sky here, it shows me that I have a bunch of brights and nothing else. So that's a quick overview. Hope that was helpful to you. Click next video if you want to go a little bit more in depth, and I will see you soon.